Hello, everybody. Welcome back to Skyrim, the modded version. As you can see, I've been busy crafting. Now we've got Deirdre armor on and a Deirdre cape. Ooh, somebody's fighting. Come on. Oh, a dragon there as well.
Literally, of course.
Are we going to have to face that? I don't know. Right. As you can see, I'm wearing the Deirdre cloak and the Deirdre armour. And Sophia is actually wearing her armour, even though I have to keep taking a piece off her or giving it back to her in order to equip it. Every time she's on, she seems to want to wear her underwear. I've also changed the outfit, Carpy, for Ceri. I've given her the vampire
right
stuff with has some stats
still
on
here.
It as well. Let's see if we can see show
what do
you.
Want me to carry?
Yeah, Stotetta armor, flawless dress. There we go. You're able to move more quickly. Opponents that get close take 5 points of damage per second. Conjuration spells 25% less, and Magicka regenerates 150% faster. So, I think that will do it for the time being. Sophie's wearing some heavy armour. She's got all blood down her legs, oh dear. And Vix is still wearing the Glenda, is it Glenda? Gwenda? Some of this stuff. That dragon's starting to worry me. Right, well, I've transferred over to this area. I thought we would try and do the investigate Lost Tongue Overlook. I do believe that's a quest related to a mod that I've got installed for some armour. I need to go there to pick up the crafting book. So we're going to head our way over there, if we can. Where is it? I think it's over here somewhere. Yeah, there it is. We haven't been to Riften yet, so we couldn't actually fast travel there, so we need to I might take on this Northwind Summit first. That's supposed to be this way. Let's have a look. Well, that looks like a dragon grave that I'm on there. If that's what the dragon's all about. Alright, okay, that's going to be a long ass run now, so we might just... Oh, no, we can go past it on the way to Riften. Right, so we need to find the road. I like that cloak, it's rather Spawn-ish. I don't know if you guys remember Spawn. What's that? Oh, it's a mammoth. What the hell it was then? Whoa! And why has he just stood there? And why is he not attacking? Why is he breathing heavily? Why? Right, are we near the road yet? No, we're not.
Are there places of higher study in Skyrim besides the college at Winterhold?
Bear. Hello, bear. Where is this road? Oh! I thought we were going to level then. I'm going completely the wrong way, so I need to be over here somewhere. There's supposed to be a road there. Let's have a look here. I always get lost in Skyrim. Dragon's still hovering about over there. I have wolves here. Oh, there's the road. Hello, wolvies.
What is it?
Okay. Alright, well, let's head up this road and we'll start there. Oh, this could be a path up to a... a dungeon of some kind.
I'm all ears. Well, not literally, of course.
Oh, I recognise this. It's one of the, is it Dwemer Ruins? Let's see what's up here, shall we? A door there. I don't want to go in because I really do want to get this book, if we can. No, dwarven storeroom, not going up there.
I'm all ears. Well, not literally, of course.
Ah, there we go. Zoofed.
A dwarven city, a place of mystery and death.
Well said, Vixen. Right. Head back down then, if that's all it is.
What is it?
It's slightly off-putting having my quiver poking through my cloak. Well, I suppose it's one of those things. Right, where's this lead? This is where we need to go. It appears so. A horrible night for running about in the woods. Oh, another bear. Hello. Give me a level up. Nice. How we do it? Let's get a bit more. I'll use magicka on him. Get stamina up a bit further. And what have we got here? Can we do that yet? Nope. Really do need to get work on these skills a little bit. One-handed? Bone breaker. Ooh, yeah, we'll have one of them. Ignores 50% of armour. That sounds good to me. Some wolfies about. Yeah, here we go. Ooh. What the hell? Oh, hello. Deer arrow, poisonous magic, cavalry broadsword. Take them. Note from Dark Brotherhood. So the Dark Brotherhood's evolved now, is it? What's up here? Sabertooth. Oh, shit, I hit Sophia. Oopsies. Sorry, Sophia. Forgive me, please. Oh. What is this? At a bolt. Never seen this before. What's all this about?
Look, a cave. An exciting place to venture if you know what you're doing.
Do we have to take the boat? Can we take the boat into the cave? Let's check and see what it is. Stony Creek Cave. Right, we'll come back there then. Once discovered, we can always come back. Right. I do really want to try and get where we're going before I have to finish the episode. That would be nice. We've probably got a little bit of fighting in though. Another cave over here. Let's see what that one is. Oh. Why is that trapped? Nope, oh, hello. Who are you?
Gather? Don't get it. I swear, there must be some kind of conspiracy.
Okay, he didn't want to talk, did he? Sophia and that going to town. Okay, we've got the discovery on that.
I'm right behind you.
Thank you. I do prefer third person, you know. I used to play in first person, but then I realised you could do it in third. I decided to play it like that.
Yes.
Right, is this the dragon place here now, the rat? It could be. No, what's this?
Look, cave. An exciting place to venture if you know what you're doing.
Oh, God. Really? Frost astronaut.
Oh. You wouldn't want to hurt your pretty face. Have you been winning in a fight with a woman? You should know they always win.
John was granted the strength to do your will.
Nothing. Nothing extraordinary there. Whoa, what the hell? What is this? Oh. Okay, I'll take all that, take that. Don't really need all this stuff, so we can leave that there. What's this?
Yes.
Ansel Land excavation. Okay. Not where I wanted to be, though. So continue up. Onwards and upwards, as they say. Oh, getting into this snowy area. Another bear. Hello, bear.
Let me guess. You want to talk?
Nope. I want to try and get where we're going. That's what I want to do. The cave there.
Was there something you wanted?
Let's quickly get that. So it's on the map if we need it. Tolval's cave.
I'm all ears.
Okay, got that.
Not literally, of course.
And what is that there? A wraith, ice wraith. What was it? The remnants of the ice magic. I think it was remnants of the ice magic. Wow, this is a bigger run than I was expecting. I'm watching me going in completely the wrong direction now. No. We are heading in the right-ish direction. We've completely missed the Northwind summit, though. Okay, let's try and get to Riften before the end of this episode. I can carry on to the... Hello.
I'm all ears. Well, not literally, of course.
It appears we're heading in the right direction. Oh, look there. Like the wolves have been busy. Hello.
Oh, that hurts.
Oh.
You wandered round Skyrim all day and all night. So each time he came home, she put up a fight.
Let's have a see what this...
That's what most of the wives feel like here in Skyrim.
Oh, note to Adriel. What's that? That might be something of worth. Well, let's get the right menu, shall we, first of all. Auto-saving. Why? A note to Adriel. I need to go out and find the missing pit bulls before the next tournament. We lost too many during the last fires, we won't be able to train new ones in time. Find them and bring them back to Craig's Slain. At once. Okay. See what this shed is over here. Or hut. Oh, spider. Okay, it didn't last long. What's that cage? I'm full of questions today. Hello, Wolfie. Alright, I'll leave you there then. If my companions wish to kill you, they can do.
Yes. Did you want something?
Whoa. This skeever. But he bit me and all. Is this going to take us too far off our path? Maybe not. Bear?
Yes? Did you want something?
Oh god, I've got to kill it. Okay, that just scared the living bejesus out of me. The printer under my feet has just started to make a noise. Oh, God. Right. I don't know why it suddenly started doing that. It's suddenly cleaning itself, the printer. Must be on a timer or something. What's this? What is this? I've never seen that before. Ramney's Antique Shop, what the hell? No, I'm not going in there yet. Nope, mustn't get sidetracked.
I've got your back.
See, it seems to be a stable over there. Right, how far off the beaten path are we now? Right, still heading in the right direction. So I think turning left will be completely the wrong direction.
Humans encouraged us to learn about the world so that we might better serve Lord Dunbar.
What is it?
I wonder if the rumors of Riften's Thieves Guild are true. Bakshan also had thieves, but they're called politicians.
How's that arm looking in the sunlight? Very nice. What are these? Part of Riften, is it? It is. Let's get the discovery that I need so we can fast travel here when need be. Thank you. And you're not going to stop me, are you?
Hold there. Before I let you into Riften, you need to pay the visitor's tax. For the privilege of entering the city. What does it matter?
Hang on a minute.
Someone do something.
Keep your voice down.
Don't hurt me.
What are we fighting here? Oh, spider. Giant spider. Who are you?
Heard they're reforming the Dawn Guard. Vampire hunters or something in the old fort near Riften. Might consider joining up myself.
Okay. Cloak just went a bit skew with her. Right. How far away are we from where we need to be? Still quite a way away. So we'll probably call it there, I think. We've had a little bit of fighting, a little bit of an adventure, we've discovered some places, and we're nearly at the place that I need to go to. So next episode we will continue over there and see if we can get some more crafting abilities off this crafting book that I need. Alright folks, thanks very much for watching. This is Old Grey signing off.